sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee.
Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Mierda. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
Hey, all. Willow here. And I've lost my shit. That's not good.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Lucero. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Oh my god, they took my jacket. The bastards. Knife. My sweet leather jacket, the bastards.
Gear.
But the jacket's missing. So the kilns, oh sweet.
Yeah.
course it wouldn't be that easy. Okay, so it's timed. Run. Like my shit back, please. Thank you.
Taking these back.
Oh.
Over here, stranger.
Oh, he's back.
Who's that?
Something new for you. There's some things money can't buy. Got a selection of good things on sale, Strat. Give that the care it deserves, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
Bolt thrower.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, thank you. Anything else I can help you? Pleasant travels.
We're fucking playing rat catcher.
Thank you.
curiosities? Come back anytime.
I'm glad that they kept the merchant as he was. Okay, cool.
The hell am I?
I'm just trying to play this safest I can.
Thank you.
question is, does this just stay open now? Alright, cool. I'm really just out here using my health like a resource. Those quarters. I'm gonna want the shotgun out. Oh, it's smoky. Large resources. That's well. Oh man, you can't animation cancel the reload. Going on an adventure. Alright, I can leave now. Let's go. We got the emblem so we can leave this.
In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Will that be all then?
Hmm. sure it's a waste, but... Hey, cool. I have a whole bunch of incomplete treasures now. We have to head back to the valley.
Hello, stranger.
There has to be a way to head upwards. Cool, I can leave now. I'm really liking this game so far. I feel so dumb.
Take a look. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. A deal well struck. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. We've been saving that one for the right customer.
Anything else I can help you with?
That's good work. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. A well-tuned weapon. There you are. Pleasant. Travels.
Oh my god, it cost me fucking... Alright, merchant. I finished a treasure. Now give me money.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Good luck to you, stranger. Knife needs care. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything, come back anytime.
But okay. Resources and some handgun ammo. Sapphire. Two colors. saw you. I'm saving that until the next time I come across the merchant. I can't keep running back and forth. Ah, yep. Bird. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Do not forgive these or secrets. You mean I can't take the pearl out of it and stick it in something else, make more money? What the fuck? Fuck, I'm dead. Pesetas. Do I have anything the emerald can slot into? No, I do not. It is a very issue in and around my mouth. Truly, I do not think that this could get any worse unless I started getting choked out by like a big daddy. But I don't believe that will be on the docket for the evening. Do not have no keys for that. My sub-objective is in the house, but that means we just ignore it until... Just keep an eye out for all of the things which would kill me. Reload our shotgun because we are a habitual reloader. Not in my economy and not in my house.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Ooh. Oh, I don't like that. Zetas. I don't know the combination. Sure. Ooh, smoky. Like those. Golden chicken egg. No, just the brown one. Save. Crop. Eat that egg. Fuck me, dude. That was spooky. I don't know what I'm trying to do with this. This marble does not make sense. Am I trying to line that up the most? Son of a bitch! That's some Palpatine looking fucking imagery. grenade. Unlike Mr. X, he picks up his hat. Okay, so I may be insane for thinking this. Let's go fucking into the chapter. Thank you all for watching, by the way. I'm gonna drop this save. Thank you all for watching Chapter 2 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. This has been Willow with The Last Half Hero, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.